Hello students, once again welcome back to this English language class. This English language class is for the student of class 3. Hope all of you have enjoyed your presentation. Now, this is the time to study for your second unit test. Today, I am going to tell you about comparative degree from the page 84. This is Learning with Ladybird. Page number 84. We use comparatives to say how things are different for most short verbs at er and than, such as the mouse is smaller than the horse. Here, small is the word and I have made it comparative. So, smaller, I have added er. This is the rule. So, the mouse is smaller than the horse. This is comparative. For words that end to it, e. At, only, are, and then, such as the oranges are nicer than the bananas. They are nicer. Nice is a word, N-I-C-E. It is ended with E, that's why only we need to add R with nice, nice, nicer in comparative day. For words that end with vowel plus consonant. Vowel, that means A, E, I, O, U, you know that. And consonant, except A, E, I, O, U, all the alphabets are consonant. So for words that end with vowel plus consonant, double the last letter and add E, I, then. The horse is bigger than the dog. Here bigger, big is the word. We have made it comparative, so we have used bigger. Big, bigger. So we needed to double this letter G. Last letter G. Double G, E, R. Bigger. The horse is bigger than the dog. For long words, add more or less before and than after. Be happy is more important than having money. Important is a long word. Such as beautiful, also a long word. Then we need to use more beautiful, more important. Here, being happy is more important than having money. And having money is less important than being happy. Having money is less important than being happy. So, we need to use more or less before while we are using any long words. Now, comparative adjectives and adverbs. I will write some words on both. You also write in your English language copy and learn those words. Comparative adjectives and adverbs. Number one, write the comparatives. Write. small, the word is small, and the temperature degree is smaller. Number two, the word is frightening, and temperature degree, it will be more frightening. Number three, hot. It will be hotter in comparative degree. Number four, safe. It will be safer. Number five, new. It will be newer. Number six, smart. It will be smarter. 84 and 85 pages. Okay, thank you so much.